Well, this person was murdered in the kitchen and just face down. I'm just face down dead from whatever One Piece character did it.
Yeah.
Let's see. Okay. Thank you, everybody. Thank you, True King. Thank you so much for the super sticker. First time. Yeah, it tells you when you're like the first time donator or first time, you know. Let's see. Then we have, yeah, so awful roommate is somebody that's actually ruining things for you. Like, that's the kind of roommate, like, you show up and for some reason your room is a mess. Like, they had no business being in there, but for some reason they were. Like, hey, man, sorry. You know, I brought a cat in from off of the street and it's covered in mud and it went in your room and it got mud all over your bed. Sorry, man. Anyway, the cat ran off and it's also got mud in the bathroom. That's how. It's just like, oh, come on, man. It's like. I don't know, two or three of them would be sufficient, but no, it's like shit. The other Gora say are like, we gotta stop. Five of them are coming. That is insane to me. Like, you don't. Okay, so what are we talking about first here? Gora say being summoned, that ended up having children, and so yeah, Kuina and Tashigi are from Kuina, and then some other people from Wano settled other locations in the East Village, and that eventually became, you know,
in her position. You know, because the thing is, they both have dreams. Which the husband forgot to look at Bryce, which Bryce is already achieving because he ain't got no high aspirations anyway.
Bryce's lifelong dream was to work in a small pharmacy that maybe one day he could own.
His ass is just happy. Something that.
and on.
No. Oh, whiskey? Rum? No.
What was I speaking? Scandal because...
Young Shriners.